ब्यूटीज, वेलकम टू माई चैनल। इन टूडेज वीडियो वी विल बी रिव्यूइंग दिस ब्रांड न्यू लिक्विड लिपस्टिक फ्रॉम ड्रग स्टोर एंड इट्स फ्रॉम द ब्रांड कॉल्ड जुडाना। दे हैव इन टोटल 8 शेड्स इन दिस कलेक्शन बट आई गॉट ओनली 7 शेड्स। वन ऑफ देम वॉज सोल्ड आउट एंड इट्स tiramisu and I have these 7 shades. I'll be doing lip swatches and then I'll be reviewing the formula and everything. I got these a few days back, I think 4 or 5 days back, and I have been testing these things out for you guys, and today I think I'm ready to review the formula and the everything about these liquid lip colors, and I'll be giving you my views shortly. As I told you, I got them at Walgreens, and at Walgreens you can get them at $4.99 a piece, and I have also heard that they are available at Kmart and there you can get it at $2.99. Now I must say at $2.99 it's totally a steal, and I got it little bit expensive, like $2 expensive at Walgreens, but it's totally worth it. Believe me, these are amazing liquid lipstick I have got till now at drugstore. Talking about the packaging, this is how the tube looks like, and it's very nice, compact kind of a tube. I like when companies come out with such packaging, and this is how it looks like, and you have a shade name under this. Talking about the applicator, this is what applicator looks like, and every time you pull it out, there is a product in this Dofo applicator. That is because there is indent in this applicator where product gets stuck, and when you are applying, it gets applied onto your lips. So that is how this applicator looks like. Although I'm not great fan of this applicator, I think this doesn't make application process easy, and it's not very easy applicator to go around your contours of your lip. Also, when you are pulling it out, you have to get rid of some of the products on the wand, so when you scrape the excess product, it makes this tube a little messy. And the second thing is, whenever I'm applying, you can see it in swatches as well, I have to go back and forth into the tube again and again. The product on the wand is not sufficient. The fragrance on these is sweet, and it is pretty much like Revlon liquid lipsticks. The scent on Revlon liquid lipsticks was quite strong, but on these it's very light, and once you have it on your lips you can't even sense it. So that's that. Talking about the formula, I'm quite confused in this area because some of them has quite mousy formula and some of them have very liquidy formula, so I don't know whether they have two different formulas for these or not, but that is what at least I observed after using them for 4 or 5 days. So that's that. Now some of these colors are not super opaque, so you have to apply first layer, let it set, and then go for the second one to get that super opaque color, and you'll be good to go. For me personally, they dried down to complete matte finish in 2 to 3 minutes, and after that they wear very comfortably on lips. They don't overly dry your lips, and it does not over accentuate your lines, lip lines. So that's what I like about this product. Now these colors are budge proof and kiss proof. They don't transfer easy, and they are waterproof as well, so whenever you are eating or drinking any watery thing, they won't go anywhere. But if you are eating or drinking something which has oil in it, these can melt and break down, so that's something to keep in mind. I applied this lip color in the morning, and after that I had my lunch. So the only fading I got was in center of my lip, and after I had my lunch, I once again reapplied this lipstick, and it's like completely new, like I applied it right now. So I think they are like, you can reapply them in the day after you are eating or drinking anything oily and the lipstick breaks down. I think you can totally reapply this product and it won't become any like goopy or streaky or flaky. All the shades in this collection, and I think they are like more of a brighter shades in this collection than nudes or deep dark shades. So I think this collection is released keeping spring in mind, so that's that. Now I'll give you some tips to make these colors look even more beautiful on your lips. The first thing is exfoliate your lips. There should not be any chapped skin on your lip, because that will make these lipsticks look really ugly. So get rid of your chapped lips and exfoliate them well. Second thing is moisturize your lips. It's very important to keep your lips hydrated. Once you are done moisturizing your lips, leave it there for 4 or 5 minutes, and after 4 or 5 minutes, wipe clean your lips. Make sure there is no balm, oil or anything on your lips. They are matte and dry. Then use one of these lipstick and apply it and wait for 2 to 3 minutes, and then you'll be getting a beautiful look out of your lipstick. So I hope this video was helpful. Do give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll catch you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.